I lost trust in graphs and numbers, 'cause they change their meaning all too often. One plus one is two, I thought that someone always claims I'm wrong, depending which side I'm on.
Good.